Well, boy, this is a bit of a Tirpitz belt armour from just below the, just above and below the waterline, the most vulnerable part because of this type of protection. That allows developed unusual methods to attack the Tirpitz. For example, the vessel was badly damaged by a midget submarine attack in 1943. But look how thick this is. That's thick, man. That is a thick bit of metal. It was recovered by the Norwegians in 1970. No, after the war. It was salvaged the ship, and this was a section of armour was recovered. That's a bit of the midget submarine that did attack on it. And there's the midget submarine itself. Alright, bye.